This is WWE Diva Melina, and I'm here with the cast of Sucker Punch. Being a WWE Diva, I am very familiar with sucker punching people and getting sucker punched. How does the term apply to this movie?
You're probably going to be very unprepared for what you're going to watch, this epic action adventure that you've never seen before in your entire life. And when you walk out of there, you're a little shell-shocked, I think.
I feel like you're a sucker punch.
With 300 and Watchmen and now Sucker Punch, it's obvious that you love to work and create fantasy worlds. So what is it about fantasy worlds that you like to create and direct?
When I make a picture, and I don't mean a movie, I use a single image, I really am always trying to push that or make that as big as it can be or as fantastic as it can be.
It's come to our attention that a few bad eggs, led by one little egg in particular, have spit in the face of that generosity.
Do you have fun or maybe find it more liberating being a bad guy in the film?
Yeah, it's very liberating because I was allowed to just be as nasty as I wanted to be, which, you know, they had to cut out a lot of it, PG-13. But you know, whenever the camera
was... You can only imagine what the R-rated version
was. Oh, yeah.
Definitely very liberating to be able to just play a character that is very, just so different from myself on so many levels. And I definitely think she, in her own mind, I think the kind of diva that she sees herself as, she was never really able to probably fulfill.
You're afraid. Don't be. You have all the weapons you need. Now fight.
Superstars and divas train for years to prepare for Inside the Ring. Describe the training that you guys had to go to prepare for this character.
3 months of training before we started filming. We did martial arts training with a bunch of amazing stunt guys.
We had dance lessons, mixed martial arts. We were basically taught everything and then sort of finessed down to what exactly we needed to be learning.
Shooting the 50 cal was amazing because this gun was bigger than I am. On the stage that we were shooting it, I had to keep my mouth open because if I closed my mouth, it could blow out my eardrums.
Oh my goodness.
So feeling the power of this gun was just incredible.
Capturing the Divas Championship is our ultimate quest. What was the ultimate quest for your characters?
Freedom. Yeah. Rising above the circumstances, rising above your dilemmas, rising above the things that are oppressing you, you know?
Being your own hero.
Mm-hmm. And controlling your destiny.
Begin your journey. It will set you free.
If you don't stand for something, you'll fall for anything.